Okay, next we'll discuss your software. Okay, like I said before, it's important that your specs for your software line up with the specs for your computer system. Now, when you go out and you're shopping for a software, they have so many to choose from. There's Cubase, which is what we'll be using, is Cubase. There's Cakewalk, Cakewalk Sonar, Pro Tools, there's Fruity Loops. There's hundreds of different MIDI sequencing softwares you can shop for. I prefer Cubase because of it's user-friendly. It's not real difficult to understand, and it's just as good as any of the other ones. They say Pro Tools is top of the line, which I have to agree with. Pro Tools is just so infinite in the things you can do with Pro Tools, but it takes a lot of learning. You can start with something basic, which you're at your beginner's level. I'm sorry, if you're at your beginner's level, start with something basic like Cakewalk or Cubase. Cubase, like I said, is real user friendly. And Fruity Loops is another one. Fruity Loops. I don't know if I mentioned that. Yeah. So when you go out shopping for your software, just make sure you discuss. You talk with the people there at your store, wherever you're shopping at, and tell them the specs of your computer, let them know you're a beginner, and they'll point you in the right direction.